Welcome back, everyone. I'm Tegan Berry. Seshawa. Tegan Berry de Gozaru. Which is, again, how a samurai would say, hello, I'm Tegan Berry. Now, last time I played this, I got boiled alive again. This is the third time I've been boiled alive. So, I decided to look up an FAQ, and I found out that you just simply don't have to get onto the platform and get boiled alive. You can just say, may I be excused from the ceremony? And then they'll excuse you from the ceremony. Which, I thought that cutscenes worked differently. I thought that, one, I didn't see any exits, so I thought you'd just be able to, like, walk off. Or also, like, I thought I would see, like, a conversation choice option. Whatever the exit was, I didn't see it, so I thought you had to get on the platform. I didn't know, for whatever reason, I didn't understand that there was an option. So, this time, we're gonna make more progress in the story. I'm gonna leave my guy looking the way he is, everything else is fine. Let's go! Let's play more Way of the Samurai. I'll go ahead and save it, even though I haven't really saved anything in particular, but... So, I got a hint, I needed it, because my weapon, I already got a weapon that's has 300 power, and another weapon that has nearly 300, so... It's like I played so long that I've become so incredibly powerful that I'm gonna need to get to the next difficulty level. And I believe you can unlock the next difficulty level by completing one of the storylines entirely on this difficulty level. I'm playing on normal, which is the hardest I can play on right now. But I'm looking forward to getting unlocking new things. Alright. And I'm going to try to act as samurai-like as possible at all times. So. That's right, I was using this fighting style. Forgot. Hello there, Joey member that kind of reminds me of Harlan Williams. Let's try to say more of our let's say more of our samurai-like things. Seibai! Seibai de gozaru. Kono tsuke! Utsuke! Yaro! Seibai! Seibai! Kitsure gomen! Gomen de yo! Ah! Level agata! Agata yo! De gozaru. Ren Tensho and Sengato has been learned. Cool. A true samurai does not speak often, but when he does, he speaks with incredible force and strength. Alright. Well, I took care of those guys. We could have scavenged more things, but I'm not sure if unsamurai-like behavior would follow me kicking stuff. Okay, so... What storyline do I want to use to get through the game? Once again, I'm gonna go with the foreigners, since I know how to do this. Take your hands off of her. I'll be with the foreigners. Alright, so. Jump, and kill. Jump kick, and kill. Or not. There we go. Jump kick, maybe start with a few lights. No, you can't combo. Okay. Jump kick, and kill. Kurose! Seibai! Okay, what's he say? Ah, you are skilled, I cannot deny. It would be interesting if my weapon wasn't 300 power. It stopped being interesting at that point. Well, except for the fact that you could potentially get a one-hit kill on me. That if you did some sort of crazy combo, that would be interesting. But... Ooh, ouch. Nice move. Seibai! That's better. Looking at more of my... Kitsure gomen! Kitsure gomen! That's alright. Although maybe I should have stuck out that cutscene so I can understand why Melinda's attacking me now. Oh, I dodged some of it. I didn't dodge all of it though. Yeah, so I'm not bad, but I could be better. I could be feeling a lot better. Okay, so Melinda, you're scaring me a bit here. I might have to springtime harvest you. No, thank you, Melinda. It's funny, because I can't kill Melinda here, but I'm pretty sure Melinda would kill- Oh! Whoa! That thrust might have been able to murder me. Okay. I need to back off and regenerate. Oh, wait, maybe I shouldn't have skipped that. Okay, Kotobuki, let me regenerate, please. Thank you very much. I regenerate so slowly. All right. Juggling! Juggling fun! Smack! Double attack! Whoa! Also, you may notice that I tap the buttons very furiously. If I had better control, I would not be tapping as much, but I don't know the exact timing for button presses, so... We all spam a little. I spam a lot. I eat ham and jam and spam a lot. I like to push the pram a lot. Yeah, we know this, but that was a Monty Python the Holy Grail flashback. Alright, I need to fix my weapons! I will not check those out, I don't have time. Alright, but first, what is the very next thing to do? The very next thing to do, events-wise, is to go to the magistrate's office. So that is what I will do. Despite the fact that my weapons need a repair, and despite the fact that I'm feeling a little bit sick, I'm gonna do every single foreigner event. Every single one. Well, unless I'm gonna try. I will try to the best of my ability to complete every task given to me by the foreigners. I stake my honor upon it. Do you have any missions? No? Okay. Right, we're just meeting with them right here. Sure. I think I want to just say yes to this because it's important. It doesn't seem important, but sure. Okay, now we're done. Do you have any missions? No? Okay. I'm not going to mess around with the night crawling. All right. Yes, I do understand. Thank you for the mission. If we can accomplish extra side missions, I'll do it. Not going to focus on it, but I will do anything I can. A samurai's treasure. Received a katana. That doesn't seem like a bad mission. That seems like an upright mission. We must only do... I will only have conduct. I will only perform conduct that is suitable of a true samurai. Degozaru. Degozaru. You can just add Degozaru to everything. Hello, Degozaru. You're not the people I want to work for. I can go get my weapons sharpened before time changes. I'm gonna get my weapons sharpened, then I'll go back to the magistrate's office, or not the magistrate, back to the embassy. Back to Little Britain. Back to Little Brittle. and then we'll do that. We deliver. That sounds good. A packed lunch. Alright. Hopefully, I already got that mission from you. Dojima! Hello! Please. Refine my gear. Oh, I've got absolutely no cash. Okay, do I have something I can sell? Yeah, I do. Okay, that's good. Full moon flower. Whenever I think of the full moon flower, I think of, like, somebody flashing someone the moon. And they call it a flower. That's... It's not an appealing sight. Or mental image. I'll just put it that way. Alright, polish my... Wow, you're charging a lot now. You used to charge 55. What's the deal, Dojima? I think that might be more than the original Dojima was charging. Did I do something wrong? Is it because I was a terrible murderer last time? I think it might have been because I was a terrible murderer last time. Supposedly, there's more than one thing that carries over between the first game and the last game. For example, the dojo carries over. Dojima carries over, but apparently there's like a lot of other things. Like, because I was a murderer last time, I think there might be more people. There's consequences of me being a murderer from last time in this world right now, even though it just started. It just restarted. It's kind of weird. So there's a Groundhog Day thing going on, but there's still consequences to your actions. Like a Groundhog Day. When I say Groundhog Day, it's a reference to that movie where everything was kept resetting. But it's one of these repeating scenarios, but there's still consequences that carry over, and it's interesting. Seems interesting. That's exactly what I was saying. Okay. Send me a message, little girl, and I will come running. Alright. And that's right, it had a printer. The thing had was like a printer, too. Ouch! Ouch! Hey, Harlan Williams. I like your comedy. What's the deal? Although he has not made any comedy since the 90s. Is it because you haven't had any work since the 90s? Really, I'm sorry about that, but you can't blame me. Alright, you are saved, little girl. Thank you for the money. Off we go! Any missions? No? Okay. I've got a lot of missions, so probably there's no extra missions left to take. Might as well get the mission from Gramps here. The king of... Sorry! I do hope that was not unsuitable like conduct for me. I wonder if talking to him is an embarrassing decision and or... Is this an embarrassing decision and or unsuitable conduct? Was that an embarrassing thing to say? I'll take you up on that. I can do that. Okay. So far, I don't think I've made any unsuitable acts of conduct or any embarrassing decisions. But talking to Gramps there and saying that I don't want to live, that... Just accepting that mission might be an embarrassing decision. I don't know. What I do know is that there's probably another mission I need to do. Alright, events. Events log. Stop the opium smugglers. Participate in the defense of the harbor. Alright, done. Will do. Oh wait, that was a shogunate, right? Oops. Double check that, double check that. That's a shogunate. I'm sorry. Listen to JJ's request. Stop. Gotta listen to JJ's... apparently, this is one I have never done before. I guess I missed this before. So let's see what JJ wants. I'm a little... I find JJ to be... He's a nice guy, but he's a little bit creepy. That's all to say. I also learned the points of the katana thieves. Apparently, if you die and still save your game and continue progressing, you don't retry like I've always been hitting the retry button. Apparently all your inventory will go to that lost and found and to katana thieves. Your weapons will go to the katana thieves. Okay. I don't know about that. You use a gun. I like stability a lot. I don't crave chaos. I could draw my sword and fight him. Alright, let's hear it. I wonder, if I fought him right here, could I get his gun? Well, no, I can't get guns yet. But once you're able to get guns, can you get his... Kill the casual killing epidemic? Hello, nurse! Okay, so I didn't quite catch all that since I was making commentary, but I'm supposed to kill samurai that are killing people on the road? Oh yeah, casual killers. Zoku-zoku. Apparently, killing people at the crossroads, it was a standard... Wow, that's a lot of killers! I thought it would just be one. They're testing their blades. And they all want to test their blades. But apparently this was a standard practice in Japan. Popular by expectation, or beyond my expectations. Or this was beyond his expectations. I can take them all. How many can I take? I can take a lot. They're assassins. He's just cheering me on. Well, that's great. You don't want to help me out any? No? You got a gun. Okay, that was a bit of a miss. That's what worked. One, two, stab, stab. Oh, you're still alive? Okay, fine. Jump kick. I missed. Jump kick. Stop being so evasive. My thrust went first. It was a little scary, but my thrust... A double kill. All right. But apparently, historically, especially around the Warring States period or somewhere around there, whoa, I'm actually more wounded than I was thinking. I haven't been paying attention to my health. Ooh, a fighting style! Can I get the fighting style? But apparently, to test your fighting styles, people, or test a sword, people would go to a crossroads and just kill people in order to practice, in order to become a better samurai. Oh, you're gonna make me. Oh, no, no, good, good. Where is it? Where is it? Where is the book? 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 I want the book. I want the book. Where is the book? Where is the book? I don't want to make unsamurai-like actions, but don't tell me they deleted the book. I think. Oh no! There it is. There it is. It was under his. It was up his skirt. Iaijutsu. The perfect, perfect. My first iaijutsu. Is this my first iaijutsu? I think it's my first iaijutsu. Oh, and I use that. The perfect iaijutsu. Is it really? It definitely is an iaijutsu. E-I-E-I-O. Jutsu. You attack really fast, but then you have to put your weapon away afterwards. Suits me just fine. I don't have any powerful attacks yet? The triangle button does nothing, or button number 4. I think it's the X button, or whatever it translates to console-wise. My heavy attack button does nothing right now. That is something. Nothing is something. Unless I hold down R and then. Or jump, and then I can do that. The shoulder button. So what's this? Finishing off an enemy while sitting on the ground. Lose all vitality. Eat something during battle. Okay. These things we can do. So I wonder if perfect iaijutsu is really all that good, because it doesn't seem that great at the moment. But it's an iaijutsu, so I like that idea. We'll try it. We'll definitely try it out. Hitting an enemy while you're down. Is that hitting an enemy while I'm down, or while he's down? Because I actually am a bit confused on that. Alright. While I want to go to the magistrate the fun way, I think that is not samurai-like behavior. Oh, right! We can go talk to Sensei. Sensei! Sensei, sensei, sensei. 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 Oh, this screen is so long. The slaughter. Oh, somebody's gonna have to clean that up later. Oh, hey, look, another snatcher. I'll snatch that. All right. I'll have to sell all those weapons for a nice profit later. I hope that's not unsuitable conduct. I think that's perfectly suitable conduct. Oh, she's not here. Nobody is here. Because we went here for a mission. If I left and came back, they'd probably all be back. So maybe I should do that, actually, so I can complete these missions. Except for, I don't have any extra onigiri, so that would be an issue for the completing the other mission. Is there a way to complete that mission without the extra onigiri? Let's find out. Let's see if we can do this. Alright, hello, Sensei! Mysterious Swordswoman Sensei. Whatever your real name is. Are you alright? What will you do now? How about working for the clothing store? Good, alright. They're destitutes. That's different from vagabonds. I only have one. You know what? Give me a moment. Do you want it then, or don't you? You're just a delivery boy. We'll worry about splitting it. Or maybe you just don't want this on your conscience. You feel guilty, do you? That's how it's gonna be. Just get out of here. What? If I eat it, then it's fair for all of you. Failed. Gramps' onigiri was delicious. ... So was that unsuitable? Was that? I don't think I'm gonna get a reward. And it didn't even help my vitality. Was it delicious? It didn't even heal me. So was that an embarrassing decision / unsuitable act of conduct? Could be. I failed a mission. It doesn't feel good. I have to say that didn't feel good. It didn't feel like a good upright thing to do. All right. Well. I think maybe one of those counters just went up. I'm trying my best, I really am. Well, except for that part. Well, still, other than that part, I'm truly trying my best. I just hadn't tried that option, so. I think this is the right time of day to talk to someone and get the next event to occur. Yes? No? Yes, maybe? JJ? Nope. Okay, not yet. Let me double check my events list. Okay, accept Laura's request. Or visit the hospital on day two. Either way. Let's go visit the hospital then, shall we? Unless it's... Am I here too early or what? I don't quite understand. Okay, well, looks like we're going with the visit the hospital option. It's still a event for the foreigners, so... This works. I don't have any healing items. Yes, I have. Certainly. I could draw my sword on her? What would that be like? Would I get her hat? I don't know. Or no, I don't think you'd be able to kill her. Probably a bunch of Marines would show up. Oh, for the carriers? Oh, I thought I was going to protect the hospital. Okay, this is different. This is a different mission. Oh, this is the mission from the other end. You know, the mission where I got distracted by Melinda's smoking hot legs? Even though they're well... I realize that they're well armored and protected. So obviously... Yes, I am. Obviously, I haven't looked at Melinda's legs too closely. Actually, I'm here to take that money. That'd be kind of fun, actually. It looks like there's a lot of money in there. So, maybe sometime I want money, I should try that out. Wow, that's a lot! That is a lot of guys! Tozoku. Man, they are a noisy bunch. Okay, maybe using a new fighting style is not... It's not the time to do that just right now. What was I using before? Not the Torikata. Don't think it can be. I think I was using Windsor. And let's jump right into the springtime harvesting, because I don't want to potentially get killed. Alright, springtime harvesting! Harvest! Or no, it's not the Windsor. This is not the fighting style I was looking for. I'm sorry. What was I just using? Not Moonshin. Oh, it was gone. Alright, let me settle down. Gone fighting style. This one's much more powerful. Now this one's made for springtime harvesting. Look at that. Look at that. That is just a springtime harvesting machine. It's like a windmilling thresher. Just threshing these bandits. Wow. Oh, look at that. This is probably the most springtime harvest kills I've gotten. Alright, is that it? Oh no, there's more coming. Okay, I shouldn't have ended it. Oh well. Let's just keep the harvest going. Wow, look at all those kills. That was fast. Okay, I'm feeling very, very ill though. I could still get killed. I could still easily get killed. I gotta be careful. I gotta be very careful. I don't want to die. Okay, I'm a little bit scared about missing there. Jump kick! Combo! Okay, that missed. Stab, stab! Okay, that works. Jump kick! Combo! And I got victorious Iaijutsu! All of a sudden, all the Iaijutsus are coming to play. Ooh, that really, 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 really hurt! Oh my god! I can't get hurt again or I'll die! Okay, got him. I got him. I think I need to switch fighting styles again, maybe. Although, I'm just about to get my, my springtime harvest again, so... Maybe we'll just springtime harvest one more time with this fighting style and then switch. Okay. I gotta be really careful now. I'm freaked out. I'm freaked out again. This is getting tense. I didn't feel like there was much challenge, but when you... Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Holy crap! Oh. I would feel better if I had health. Springtime harvest! Here we go! Whirlwind! Keep it going! Just keep it up! Exactly how many bandits do they want me to- Oh shit, 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 shit! Whoa! He impaled his friend! He impaled his friend! What kind of thing is that to do to your friend? What kind of friend is that? It's not very friendship-like. Oh my god, I can't believe I lived! That was the last one? I thought I was dead for sure! Hoo-wee! Wow! Katatsukinai! Oh, I wanted to loot more! Well, at least I got that. At least I got the fighting style. That was the most important thing. The victorious fighting iaijutsu. Thank you for. I need to use the hospital! I need to use. Byoin. Byoin no negai shimasu. Byoin. Uskao. Uskate kure. Tasukete kure. Kega. Kega sugiru. Kusugiru da na. I'm saying in Japanese that I'm really hurt. Naoshite kure. Shiniso. Shinimasu. I'm dying. Okay. So the hospital is no use to a dying man. This is kind of comical. All right. Oh, hey. Oh, you can stay in the hospital. Okay, good. I never knew about you. I thought you were just another nurse. So you sell chocolate. Okay, that seems kind of silly. What's a hospital sell? Chocolate? Thought I'd get medicine, but no, that's not. Medicine is only Eastern medicine works in this game. And it'll save your life. All right, well, I got a bunch of swords to sell. Okay, so hospitalized. A place where you can receive all the benefit of Western medicine and hot nurses. Will I be missing an event? Oh, well, I don't care. Just one period of time. I need it. I was hospitalized. And then you could choose to not pay. That would be classy. Alright, let's go! I was hospitalized. I just like that. That's like saying that. Frickin' hospitalized. Oh, that was bad. Alright, so I missed an event because I slept, right? A dumping tail. Dumpling tail, sorry. A dumpling tail. Ah, that's a shame. But I was hospitalized. What am I supposed to do? I guess I could have eaten. I could have eaten onigiri or something, actually. Yeah. Oh, well. Yeah, I wanted to do that perfectly, actually. I wanted to do all the missions perfectly. Oh, well, I hope there's not something unlocked that you can get from undoing all that stuff perfectly. And I think we've done the dumpling tale before, so. Alright, let's go meet with JJ. He's no doubt at the consulate. Well, some doubt, but probably he's at the consulate. Any missions? No? Okay. Any missions? No? Okay. Ninmu ga aru ka? Nai no ka? Yosh. Wakatta. Hello, Melinda! JJ! How's it going? How's the balcony? What? No, you're supposed to offer me a mission, right? Right? Day 2. Nighttime. It is day 2 nighttime. You're supposed to have something for me, JJ. My journal says so. Tell you what, I'm gonna go outside and I'm gonna come back in again, and we'll see if you've changed your mind at all. JJ. Well, this is strange. It's like I can't get the mission because I missed the earlier mission. It's either that or I gotta go talk to Laura. Hey, Laura. Hey, Laura. Nope. She's shut up for the night. Shut in. Oh. Alright, you sure you don't have anything for me, JJ? No? Alright then. I'll go do something else, I suppose. That's strange. Apparently it was my bad for getting hospitalized. Or maybe JJ will show up somewhere else. Guess let's just look around and see what we can find. So who's this? Now that's Moro. That's a thing for the shogunate. Once again, right? Gaijin and Geisha. Yes, that's what that is. So there's a question mark there. And then whatever's happening with JJ. So let's go down to the harbor and see if there's anything going on there. We deliver on site. Target is not present. Okay, here's JJ. So JJ is in two places at once? Is that what we're learning? Hey, JJ. Yeah, that's weird. He had me fooled. Yeah, I'm thinking he likes the men more than just in a friendly way. That would explain a lot. He just has that style. Not exactly. But sure, sounds interesting. Did you? Okay then. Surprise? Enemies? Okay. So because you can't sleep, you're making all your sailors also stay up and work. That's kind of a mean thing to do. He's kind of a jerk. Kind of a dick move. And oh look, it's the Patriots.
Kageki-han.
Activists. He'll come as many times as they need to. Sure, that sounds fine. Leave it to me! He seems to think he knows everything I'm going to say. I don't think I like that. You keep saying that, and I'm not 100% with you on that either. This guy, JJ, makes a lot of assumptions about other people. That's what he does. Arte. Victorious Iaijutsu. Let's try this out. This looks good. And I'm healed up, so. But let's take another look at it. And it has some power attacks too. Plover. And Kogen. That's a powerful one. Very slow, but a powerful one. Strength 110. It starts with a bash, a sword bash. Palm blade. Okay, so we've got some interesting moves on this one. This should be fun. Alright, here we go. Iaijutsu. I think it's funny. Drawing your sword involves just not drawing your... I'm sorry, Mr. Marine. I'm sorry, friendly soldier. Okay, I'm not used to this new fighting style, and I'm fighting with Akagi. This might not be completely healthy for me. Oh gosh, it is not healthy for me. Hey, that guy's eating a pepper. I probably should have interrupted him. Oh well. Oh, stop it! Oh gosh! Yeah, the Iaijutsu, it's nice, but it has a delay after every strike. So after I hit him, I'm left wide open. And I don't like that. I don't like being left wide open. So I'd hate to say it, or it's unfortunate, but Iaijutsu is not for me. At least not this type. Give me back my Gon sword fighting. My Tigon sword fight. Gon, though. This is the way I say mine, but Tigon sword fighting. My Gon sword fighting style. Or Gan. Gon. I think I like this fight. Oh, wow. It's surprising that we missed each other there. Except for Akagi stopped missing me. Because I got confused. Alright. Alright, that's... Wow, Akagi, you are fighting really good tonight. Something about the night air. That's more like it. Took me a while. 3,000. I got more wounded than I wanted to, but that's fine. Snatch this snatcher. Wedding stone. Hey everyone, I have an item. I can't use it, but I've got one. I can't take these extra rifles. Alright then. Sorry. That's alright. And time changes. Yep. Alright. We meet the magistrate. I like the way the guy introduces him, but still,
Sonny.
That's... I don't care. Not gonna draw my sword on him. It's a waste of time. Well, maybe it's not a waste of time, but it's not something I want to do this time. It's not the way I'm following today. Oh. Jumping to destination will consume vitality. I didn't know you could jump to destinations, but it consumes vitality, so I'm not gonna do that. But it's nice to know that you can. Alright, let's go do more of these missions. Hello there, duelist. I'm surprised that duelist did not just draw on me. I'll do it. I think I know what this mission is. Oh yeah, it's this one. So if I eat, will it be... Basically, since I know it's poison, I'm not gonna eat again. Or I was able to skip through that. Okay. So does that mean I got poisoned or what? Is that it? Okay. So I skipped that. Not sure exactly how that went then. We'll find out the results of that. So, the ambassador collapses. That'll be in the evening. So I just leave and that'll happen. Oh. I got my vitality back to full. I got fully restored. So yeah, I guess it implied that I ate the food. Uh-oh. I might be poisoned, everyone. But I'm feeling good for now. Yeah, I got healed, I think. I don't think the hospital visit had me at full. I think I was feeling a bit worse. So it's cool that the food heals you. For now. It's cool that it thinks about these things. I mean, the onigiri from Grandpa didn't give me anything. Okay, so Laura's feeling bad. I'm gonna fast forward. I'm not gonna skip because I want to see if I'm feeling bad too. I seem to be feeling alright. For now. Good to see you. Laura's exhausted herself. Get some medicine. Certainly. Nope. I guess you don't actually get poisoned from that, even though I'm pretty sure that's what she got poisoned from. Although, now I'm not 100% sure if that was in fact poison or not. Maybe it wasn't poison. Maybe I'm making an assumption that is incorrect. Uh-huh. Could be. I don't see a lot of these peddlers. What's that? Oil for 100? I think that's pretty cheap for oil. Sure. Or no, I bought a Monarchy Neko. Oops, I thought you said oil. Sorry. No refunds. You can sell it. Okay, so that's a mission. Interesting, I just got an interesting mission. Okay, so where are all my missions? I've got one at the shrine, at the harbor, Little Britain. Okay. Pawn off overstock to anyone who will buy it within 10 days. Who wants an Echo? I wonder if this will sell for a lot. Okay, so now I'm on a mission, that's right. I'm on a mission to go to town to get the medicine. Right. Off to the town. There's that man Maru. Alright, give me that medicine. And yeah, that's fine. I've got 10,000? Wow, I've already earned a lot of money. Okay, good. I might be able to get the new inscription on my weapon. Hello, man Maru. Yes, you are. I would not press your luck. I am very tempted to kill him. If it wasn't for only acting like a samurai, I would definitely be all over that man Maru in a violent way, not any other way. I'm actually feeling a little bit ill. Sick to my stomach. I'm going to drink some water. Ah, oh, that feels better. Oops, this is not the way to go. I think Gramps Onigiri is kicking in again. Or no, it's that poison. It's that poison from the magistrate. It's kicking in now. I'm feeling a bit pained in my stomach because of that. No, it's just a little stomach acid. Maybe it was something I ate, or maybe I didn't eat enough, or who knows. Anyways, nausea. It's not fun. Sales quota on site. What's that? Medicine? Is it opium? Give it here. I don't care. I don't have time to deal with this. Now I have to deal with this. Okay. So now the Ronin wants to fight me too. Alright, I'll kill all these guys. That guy's using a kitchen knife again. I guess that's just a typical thing that one of the guys uses to get the opium from you. That's... and using a knife to get opium. That is definitely something an addict does. Alright, we'll play with that sharp knife later. Oh, you're using ninja fighting style. That's some interesting maneuvers you got there. No, I won't let you do that. You are now officially dead. You get a certificate and everything. Oh, I see that Ronin's fighting the Joey for me. Oh, and now he's not. Okay, never mind. That was just a misunderstanding. They both hate me, but they hate each other as well. Ooh, that move. That move hurts. Luckily, he wasn't the most powerful opponent. Oops, I threw the weapon. Alright, and we know how the rest of this goes. Aw, it didn't let me loot. Oh. There was loot out there that I wanted. Oh well. Money! Extra money. Alright, very good. We've done some nice things. Onward to the next mission. Or maybe I can sell that thing. Sales quota! Let's meet our sales quota. It's interesting how I saw the woman standing there first, and then her stall just materialized. This is a dangerous place to be standing. Would you like to buy this? Yeah. 500. That is pretty steep. Are you sure? Would you like to buy this? Okay, how about 300? It's a top quality. Alright! I made 200 profits, actually. It's not really that special, but it wasn't that hard of a mission, so... what do you want? It's a nice little tidy profit. Okay, so... now, where is the mission I want to do... next? It's a risky gamble. Meet with JJ. But it says... risky gamble, so it makes me think that we meet him down at the gambling place. But that might not be the case. But considering how close... it's closer to get to the casino than it is... it's a shorter distance to the casino than it is back to the consulate, so... We're gonna assume that it's down here. Is this right? No, this is the shipment, right. Oops. Samurai's treasure on site. Right. Because this is where... this is where Moro goes to get killed. Alright, so yeah, let's go meet with JJ. He's back at the consulate. Or back at the magistrate's. Or no, consulate, yeah. Not embassy, consulate. It's not an embassy yet. That's different. I don't know how exactly a consulate is different from an embassy, but it is. Uh-huh. It clearly is. It's a different word, so there's gotta be a difference. Good. She must have exhausted herself. Tomorrow's a battle tournament. Sure, let's go. Yeah, I think I remember this. Alright. So let's just skip ahead. They're all working. That guy shows up. Alright, let's go. Wait, is that it? Or I guess I kind of forgot what happened, but... that's it. Okay. So now, events. A risky gamble is complete. Right? Yeah. So now it's the Chief Minister's big move. Maybe I should give it a go for JJ. Wait, give what a go? Maybe I should have listened to the thing. Give it a go for JJ. Give it a go. Maybe I should give it a go for JJ. I'm a little confused. Oh, the tournament. They mean the tournament, right? He means the tournament. Alright, the Eastern Knight, yeah. Meet with Laura. Alright, alright. I was getting a little confused because of that note, but let's go to the Magistrate. Let's get sponsored. Let's beat the tournament. And then we're actually going to survive by not getting boiled alive. Just simply choosing to not get boiled alive, and we can continue playing the game. Which is good, because I feel like I've been playing like the demo version of this game up to this point. You can only go to day 5. We can finally advance. And I feel like I've grown way too powerful as well, so it'll be nice to get through the game and unlock a more difficult difficulty level. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. Oh, and I realized that I wasn't able to understand foreigners before, but I am now. And I realize it kind of happened after language school opened up, or after we went to the language school. So, is it like you learned English at the language school? Is that what happened? Or, yeah, learned English. I guess so, but I instantly learned English. It's kind of weird. Uh-huh. But it works. Uh-huh. I mean, if Laura can know all of Japanese in just a few days, then I suppose I can know all of English as well. So, did I get sponsored? To win this thing, I'm gonna need to prepare. Nope, wrong. I don't need to prepare for nothing. I'm just gonna go straight there and fight. I've got an incredible sword, and I've got Springtime Harvest. And I'm still full from the poison food that the minister gave me earlier, so I'll be fine. Let's do this. Yes, I definitely want to, Yaru. I'm definitely ready to do this. Okay, so we know our opponents. It's Erica, the Spear Lady. Ouch, that hurts slightly. But other than that, I don't think you'll be doing much to me. Okay, you made me knock down Kotobuki. Now it's done. No, stop blocking and grappling. That's not very nice. All right, I've out-thrusted your spear. How do you feel about that? Ooh, a steam cake! Thank you very much! That might help me survive in the future. I will definitely take these with pride. Hey, Kotobuki. Kotobuki. You like my pipe? You like my pipe? Alright, next! Second match! Dai-ni-shi-ai! Hajime. Right, it's this guy. He can't be... He ignores hits when he's in the crane stance. Ooh, a fighting style. Martial arts. I thought he was going to give me more oil. Sweet. It's my first martial arts style. Thank you. Let's try that out, shall we? Put that on right now. Looks like it's got some neat moves. Is it his fighting styles? Nymph's legs. Oh, that is funny. I like that. Swaying wheat. Here. Next one. Yeah, this looks like a fun fighting style. I will definitely use it. I'm not going to use it right now because it could get me hurt. But I will use it in the future. Maybe I'll try it out a little. Alright. Final round. Daisan Shiai. Hajime. Alright, let me draw my sword. Thank you, Kogure. Oh, wow. Oh, gosh, gosh. That was close. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright, fine. I'm gonna harvest the springtime. You're freaking me out, Kogure. He's hitting me anyways! He was ignoring my hits! He was doing one of those moves where he doesn't get damaged, or he doesn't get blocked, knocked around. Oh my god, Kogure almost killed me there. Okay, that's his special kind of Iaijutsu, I guess. We're getting a lot of new fighting styles, this is cool. I don't want to draw my blade on anyone. Thank you. And the long shaft. Wonderful. Now, how is that long shaft? 27. Wow. And 16 upgrades. That seems pretty good, actually. I might have to upgrade that sometime. Definitely a weapon with potential. Alright, we have won the tournament. I lost a lot of vitality because I was springtime harvesting, but still, it works. Okay, so this happens, and we simply do not get on the stage. Look, it really makes me think that I don't have a choice. And I messed around before, but apparently I have a choice. That's what I was told. Oh, there's the gate. Where are you going? I'm leaving. You just walk out the door. Which is weird, because I was the thing that fooled me was I was running into barriers on the other sides of the arena. And then they try to rope you back in. To make sure that you're just not... To fully make sure you're not doing this by accident. This game's a little mean. This is mean. I wish to be excused. Yes, I'm very serious. Absolutely. I will easily discard that. Wow, I'm mysterious now. But I also know something you don't. Alright, now we just get to watch other people get dunked. I'm sure you are. That Joey member, he just looks very strung out. He looks like he's been staying up a lot of nights and or using the opium or something. One of the two. It's kind of ballsy of him to do this, to administer the execution so close, up in person, but he's just that evil. Battle fever, and we've all got it. Now, how did Kotobuki not know about this? I mean, didn't he build the stage? Wouldn't he know about the trapdoor? I guess he didn't know what the trapdoor was for. Evil laugh. That bastard. He really gets into it. And they're all evil. They're all evil. Kuwabara, run. Run away. Kuwabara. That's what one of the guys said. And I just nod like, yeah, that's what I expected, yeah. Oh, that's gruesome. You'd think that this would hurt public opinion a bit. That pouring graphic was a little funny. It's like it appeared and then disappeared. All right, we've survived. We have survived. We did not become a boiled samurai. I'm happy about this. All right, I'm not sure how long I've been going, but I've been going for a good amount of time. What is the next thing on the journal? We are champions. Boiling to death? Hell of a reward. Stop saying hell of a. Alright, so I gotta go talk to Laura. about the outcome of the tournament. That makes sense. How's it going? Did he hear about the thing in the plaza? I mean, it was terrible, right? You're still overcharging? What's your deal, man? I thought we could get along. I thought you'd be cooler about things. Alright, well, have this wedding stone. And that's it. I had a bunch of swords. I have a bunch of swords I need to sell. I would like to sell a bunch of weapons. Take that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Well, wait. No. Not that, that's for sure. But also, I think I want to keep the long shaft and the rakshasa. So actually, I just have one thing to sell. And then, I think what I'm going to do with these weapons is I think you can make better weapons if you disassemble things. So I'm gonna just disassemble that. They don't have charms anyways. And then I'm gonna mess with the weapon creation system a little bit. Just take a look at it. What can you make for me right now? Looks like you can't hold anymore. What's that mean? I still have room. Or is it the weapons chest? I don't know what he means by I can't hold anymore, but... Oh well, I'll worry about that next time. Alright, well, I'm gonna save it here. I feel like I've made significant progress. I love the photography guys with their little mustaches and just the top hats and everything. I'll strike a pose! Alright, so... I'm saving the game. Thank you very much for watching this episode of Way of the Samurai. I am very happy to have finally made some progress in the story. Arigato gozaimasu for watching. Katachikenai, I cannot repay your kindness for watching my videos. Katachikenai. I think that's all the samurai words I have for you. So, yes. Thank you for watching. Oya suminasai. And I'll see you next time.